हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय चैनल डेली टैरो एंड दीज आर योर मंथली रीडिंग्स फॉर द सन मून एंड द राइजिंग साइन ऑफ एरीज। एरीज प्लीज कीप इन माइंड दैट दिस इज योर जनरल मे मंथ रीडिंग, इट्स अ ग्रुप जनरल रीडिंग, सो प्लीज पिक इट अप व्हाट रेजोनेट्स विथ यू, प्लीज लीव द रेस्ट फॉर अदर्स एंड इफ यू रियली लाइक व्हाट आई डू ऑन द चैनल प्लीज डू लाइक सब्सक्राइब द चैनल एंड पुट ऑन द नोटिफिकेशंस। For any personal private reading, my email ID, my website is mentioned in the description box below. If you are contacting me from there, please keep in mind all personal private reading are paid processes, pre-paid, pre-booked, pre-slotted. Please connect with me with that understanding. I really appreciate that. And let us see what messages do we have in your oracle, and then I will going to do your tarot reading also. Aries, you have appreciation coming in. This is definitely the materialistic gain, and this comes out from new work. This is also the reward of your recent past hard work, and I'm not talking about the recent one, it is about what you have done in the previous years. So you will be appreciated post your birthday month also, and this appreciation is going to be absolutely in the form of growth, in the form of opportunity that is going to bring happiness. And this is also the form when you are going to really, really use your wisdom, your maturity, your intelligence to gain the benefit into your professional life. But yes, things in, you know, a very high appreciation will take little time, but at least the path, the beginning is already there for your appreciation. And you have a beautiful bright sun out there, and sun is going to bring not just the opportunity but the clarity, the vision, the road path is going to be very, very positive for you, and you have a contract here. Now Aries, this is not a very, very normal reading, because if you see your card, appreciation here was actually indicating towards your professional growth. And immediately after this professional growth, we have the card of Sun and we have a card contract coming in. This is definitely a very big boost into your professional life, into your career. And if you see your reading completely, this also gives you the clarity. If you were confused, if things were not clear in the recent past, if you were also sensing that you don't know where your career, your profession is, you know, taking you towards, that complete long-term vision is going to get absolutely clear. And this is 100% confirmation that a big deal you're going to crack, or a big project, contract, assignment is definitely going to get signed by you. Now, when I see this card Sun, I also feel that, you know, you are being well supported by your stars, by your planets during this particular month of May. And it is not from just one corner that you will get support. You will get support from all nook and corners from life. Now, if I see the overall reading, the month is going to be very, very fruitful. The month is going to be a very lucky, fortunate month for you. So overall, the energy of the whole month is actually going to be very, very powerful. And this is going to be one of your most hopeful month in the year 2024. There will be major development, if not the final result, but the major development will help you in moving forward in life. Now let us see what message do we have with your fairies. You have a card which says express your individuality, and it's time for you to allow your true self to shine, because you are awesome. It is time for you to put your best foot forward for work, for people's interaction, for what you feel you deserve but you have not got because of any reason. But it's also the time not to think about what you deserve in the past and you didn't get it, what was the justice. Just leave all those expressions, feelings behind. Be in present and try to grab the opportunity to the fullest, the one which is coming into your life. Yes, multiple cards which are indicating you have to be true, authentic to yourself. This situation calls for you to be your authentic self, which is going to be the basis of your personal power. So yes, just share what you exactly feel in the current situation. Be very, very open and be very, very, you know, explicit into your communication, into your personal and professional life. Be very clear what you should expect from people and what people should expect from you. And you also have a card of healing, healed, healer. Healing energy surrounds you and the situation. And this is because the sun was loudly coming as a very big support card, where I told you that there is a lot of support from all aspects of life. So be it financials, be it money, your career areas, be it your health, your relationships, your overall social life, your personal life, every bit and piece of your life is getting healed. There are a lot of healing energies, and this is the guardian angels. You know, your power of prayer is going to play miracle during this particular time, and that is why everything is being so, so supportive for you in the month of May. And overall, the month of May is going to be one of the best month for you for the in the year 2024. Now let us see what messages do we have from tarot. In the first part, you do have a flyer, Nine of Pentacles, again a very big materialistic gain card. And then you have Five of Swords. And you have Page of Sword. Excuse me. And let me also see your advice card for the first 15 days. And you have Nine of Swords. So if you see, you have, okay, you have couple of angel numbers. You can pause the video. You can go and Google these numbers, or you can note it down and see it later on Google. You have angel number 6, 1 and 6. And then you also have angel number 99. So just go and Google these numbers. There is message for you. Now you have 99. That means you are near some closure. But then you have multiple swords into your reading in the first part of May. That is first 15 days. That means communication, the essence of talk, the essence of how you talk to people, how you communicate your thought, your feeling, your idea, has to be very, very carefully done. You have to be very cautious that you are taking things professionally, not personally at any point of time. And then you are also keeping a check on your tone, on the words you are using at professional front especially. So, and it's also the time wherein you express yourself, but with very, very, in a very, very cautious manner, that you're not hurting anybody, you're not too rude, you're not too blunt. But yes, you are being surrounded by anxiety, stress, and that will be relieved for sure in the first 15 days, because you are getting closure very, very close to a materialistic gain very soon. And there will also be a communication of a new talk, because you already have the energies of a new contract. And the card Five of Swords says that yes, there will be challenges. You will be able to defend the challenges also wonderfully, but it is very important that you don't take things personally. Try to be as neutral, as non-judgmental as far as possible in the first 15 days. Now let us see what messages do we have in the second part of May, that is the last 2 weeks of May. You have a very strong Leo energy out here, which is a card of strength for you. And then you have a card of Four of Cups. And then you have a Tower movement. Second part of May is a little tough. There's a lot of situation which will call out for inner work. There is destruction, inner or external destruction. And if I see Four of Cups, yes, the situation will offer you a solution. But maybe you feel it's a compromise. You would not like to adjust. You would not like to modify things further. But overall, if you see, the second part of May is actually giving you a lot of life lessons. There is a lot of self-introspection. You need to hold yourself. You need to hold your willpower, your courage, to go through also a massive, massive internal and external challenge. But what I see that, you know, out of blue moon, this opportunity is going to take you away from any kind of storm. Now let us see what advice do we have for the last 15 days. And you have Three of Pentacles. Yes, it's time for you to join people, to work in groups. When you will get an opportunity to showcase your talent, Aries, and when you will be paid for it well, you will be applauded for it well, you will be recognized and respected for your work. Trust me, the kind of recognition you want from your professional life, from your career, when you are going to get all that, things are definitely going to change for you. And yes, there is a very big opportunity coming to you. For some of you, it could be, you know, either you have already received it or you can receive it any day in the month of May. And for some of you, even if it is May end, you might receive it before 10th of June. This is the date being communicated to me. So be very, very hopeful, because gates are getting open for you for the new opportunities. Now let us see which crystal is going to be lucky for you during this particular period, and what is your crystal message. And the crystal, the one which you can use the maximum in any form, pendant, ring, bracelet, chain, whatever you feel like wearing, this is going to be very lucky for you. And there is a card of divine intervention. God sends miracle to answer your sincere prayer. And this is what I was trying to tell you. Your power of prayer is going to bring this unexpected miracles, and 100% it is going to be the answers to your prayers. This is the first message which I was actually receiving when I was reading your energy oracle card. Now let us see what messages do we have from angels for this particular period. The messages from angels for my dear Aries, and you have a card of clear audience. It says, notice the loving guidance you are able to hear inside your mind or from other people. And the other card you have is beloved one. I am helping you with your spiritual soulmate relationship. And your other card today is overcoming difficulties, Aries. It says the worst is now behind you and you are surmounting any previous challenges. And I'm so, so glad that your card of appreciation and your card of sun were so, so, open in giving messages today. This is for the first time that we were receiving extraordinary additional messages from these two cards. And yes, this is definitely the thing that you will be able to overcome any difficulty. And the worst you feel, you didn't got that recognition, that support in your life, that period is absolutely over and you will be moving away from all those difficulties and challenges for sure. Now let us see which therapy is going to be helpful for you during this particular period of May 24. And you do have a card of vacuum away fear. Let go any doubt, any previous emotional, mental turmoil, fear, anxiety you hold. When something not so good happens with us, we do carry on with the energies. We do keep that resentment, guilt, fear, doubt in our mind, which is very, very natural for humans, all of us, which is very, very obvious. But the moment we are able to recognize it, we are able to accept it, and we are ready to let it go, and we are ready to allow the changes to happen, we are ready to replace those feeling with happiness, contentment, joy, satisfaction, and motivation, we are able to heal ourselves holistically. And the vacuum away fear says, call upon Archangel Michael and Archangel Raphael to lift your fear-based energy from you. Now, Archangel Michael is the master angel to clear all negativity, the thoughts, the assumptions, the limitations around your aura. And Archangel Raphael, you can always work with Archangel Raphael for mental, emotional, physical healing, or something which you are not able to heal by yourself. To lift fear-based energy from you, your surrounding, the situation, and everybody involved you. There are a lot of healing energies around you. Trust me. That is why I told you here that you are being surrounded by a lot of healing energy, and that is why the sun is so, so supportive. Now, if you see your overall, your cards are talking to each other. There are a lot of cards which are giving the first-hand information, but then the second cards are actually confirming the first message. This reading is such a integrated kind of reading that you are getting multiple confirmation, rather clear confirmation in your continuous, you know, your oracle messages and your messages from angels. This is a very clear reading. However, I do feel there are little communication challenges and a turmoil which is still there, but you will have all the courage, the willpower, the patience is going to be the key, Aries, for you during this month. So just have patience. Your answers, your miracles are going to give you the answers to all your prayers. Trust me, and I claim this. Do let me know how you resonated with this reading. I will see you next time very soon. Be blessed.